Okay. Alright, folks. We are attempting wallpapering for a second time. Let's see how this goes. Last time I did it, it was about 10 years ago. So we're going to try and cover that wall over there. We're starting in this corner. So here goes. Don't do what I always do, put the bucket at the bottom of the ladder and then put your foot in it. And I'm putting some paste on the wall, not a lot, just purely because I'm using a slightly textured wallpaper in order to be able to slip it down with me. So I can get it straight. But technically, I need it straight. I just need it on the wall. Wish me luck, folks. See? And then put my foot in the bucket. Perhaps I should put the bucket in front of me rather than behind me. And that should make all the difference. So I'm trying to make sure I've put on a wallpaper width of paste. I don't know if this is the right way to do it, folks, but this is how I did it last time, and it worked for me. So I know there's going to be
plenty of people out there saying, she didn't do this, and she didn't do that, she should have got a man in. Well, men always cost me money, so no thanks. I'll attempt this on my own. Pretty much like everything else in life I've tried to do. But I digress. We're going to get some music on in a minute. And we will see how this goes and how long it takes. Alright, I'm kind of pleased with that. Bring up to the edge, especially around these gadgets. So this sticks neatly. And now comes the fun part. Okay. Papering. And yes, I did read the instructions, believe it or not, because I really like this to stay on the wall. Maybe not. I think you should put a colour in it, but it'd fuck up your white wallpaper. I'm making sure the edges are done more than anything. You can see whether it's got a good coating or not. So, along the edges. Well, this
see. Is it going to hang this first drop? We've been really good at this. Might go in there, do it properly. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's a fire hustle. No, enough fire hustle. And I'm trying to make it smooth so there's no lumps in it. I don't have any lumps, but I try to put it on the wall. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that whole, like, you know, fold it up so it drops when I attempt to pick it up so it doesn't tear. I think that's what that is for. So we might use that technique. I'm supposed to leave it resting for a little while. Okay. I suppose I should read the packet. Well, that looks like it's got paste on it too. Let's see. And this is why I wanted a bit of paste on the walls, so I can give it a bit of a shifty. Curse it. In
this up. That's it. We're not doing that.
Sorry, it's gone so quiet. Should have had some music on. First rule of wallpaper is have a shot of razor blade. It's not the neatest edge, but it's fucking awful.
this was the hardest bit, to be honest, because it's the only bit where I've got to do any cutting. Ha! But I probably fucking cracked it. Say I'm not pleased because I blew it down. That's number one. Hey!
Alright, so that did take nearly 20 minutes, but it won't take so long to do the next ones. I'll show you the rest later.